In this video, we're going to take a look at the creation of hole tables in Autodesk Inventor. Here on the Annotate tab, in the Table panel, I have the Hole Table option. I have three different methods here: Selection, View, and Features. We'll take a look at each of these. I'll start with Selection. First of all, I need to select a view. Then I need to place an origin. So I'll choose the lower left corner of the view. Then I want to go ahead and select the holes that I actually want to display in the hole table. Now if I want to select all of them, I can use my window and select all of them that way. Or if I just want to select specific ones, I can do that as well. Then right click and create. And now you can see that I've created a hole table based only on the holes that I selected. Alternatively, I can create a hole table for the entire view. I'll click the drop down and select Whole View, select a view, and then the origin. As you can see, I didn't have to select any holes because it went ahead and selected every hole in the view. As I place the table, you can now see the label on each hole there. Finally, the third method, Hole Features, will create a hole table based upon all holes of the same type. So for example, if I select this option and this lower view, I'll place my origin again, and I should have four of the same holes here. I'm just going to select one of them, then right click and create. As you can see, all four of these same types of holes were labeled and added to my hole table. That concludes this look at adding hole tables in an Autodesk Inventor drawing.